Yeah.
going.
Oh, yeah, that was it.
Next, the entire coverage. He's down back down to the neutral line scratch, 57. Second down, and in 10.
It is.
Thank you. operations to get us through the parking situation.
Operations. Okay, you know, up through the school, to the front parking lot, and show them the chaos. And at that time, and after the game, we start 20 minutes after the game. And then the school was really wide, and we were able to get into the
game. Once again, big thanks going out to our friends from Perk County, John Borgeskin, Justin, and Dr. Justin Head. Thank you. Dr. John Borgeskin and Dr. Justin Head from Perk County. Thank you.
Let's go!
Tyler Wallace on the kickoff for the Knights. Knights throw it over the end zone. Shocker. Touchback, Tyler.
Thank you. Here it goes. Good kid, good kid. Stay in your lane, stay in your lane. There you go, stay in your lane.
He's out to the 21 yard line. It's going to be first down and 10 for the Knights.
Let's go, let's go.
Thank you.
That's Howard. Howard on the carry. He's across.
They run through it a little side.
First off on the 46-yard line. First and five for the Knights for the 49-yard line.
I'll school.
That's bad. That's bad.
somebody tripped the kicker on the sidelines, the team will be on the field for no live action. Scared now. Hey, yeah, you can't cover either one of them, buddy. Stab it.
Go pull, go pull, go. Go. Get out, get out. There you go. He threw the flag. Oh, come on, man.
The clock was not expired. I mean, you were
I'm not
So that ain't a bad spot to go for. Oh, he gonna play, Ooh, he
missed. Fair catch called for by Buddy Darrow at the 8-yard ball. First down from Knights. Off to the 19-yard line.